My darling Bjorn. My love. My heart. My husband. I come to praise you. And speak to you as my husband. I am under pressure to marry King Harald. Seems the only way to retain my status. I am a woman. If I do not marry him, then I am nothing again. The time of great heroes is over, Björn. We lost Ragnar. We lost Lagertha. And we lost you. Perhaps the golden age of the Vikings is gone. It's over. Lesser men have taken your place. Harald, Erik, and others. Whatever happens, I will not compromise myself. I will not compromise you. I will do the right thing.